Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back. I'm Arif Danish. Today I'm gonna show you MEP site engineer basic responsibilities. Guys, हर बंदे को अपनी responsibilities, basic responsibilities मालूम होना बहुत जरूरी है, so that he can perform his job in a very good way. So without wasting the time, let me quickly come to the point. First responsibility is get all IFC drawings, project specification, project plan sheet, etc. from project manager. Guys, ये IFC drawing stand for issued for construction, and project specification are the specification we get from the client. These specifications are the requirement of the clients. And the second responsibility is help the draftman in preparing the shop drawing. गाइज, जो IFC drawing हमें मिलेंगी project manager से, वो IFC drawing हमें draftman को देनी है और draftman को assist करना है shop drawing prepare करने में. And the third responsibility is submit the shop drawings to consultant for review and approval. और as soon as the shop drawing got prepare, we will have to submit it to the consultant for review and approval. The fourth responsibility is ensure shop drawings for all disciplines, that is HVAC, plumbing, electrical, firefighting, fire alarm, telephone, data, etc. should get approved. The fifth responsibility is ensure all the material are available and approved from consultant and quality controller. The sixth responsibility is ensure sufficient hand tools, power tools, electric supply, ladder, scaffolding and all materials are available for installation. Seventh responsibility is coordinate among all disciplines and ensure site clearance from civil department. Eighth responsibility is arrange the sufficient manpower such as supervisor, foreman, duct fitter, pipe fitter, electrician, assistants and technician, etc. Ninth responsibility is ensure all peoples attended safety orientation and having proper PPEs prior start installation activities at site. Tenth responsibility is provide approved MEP, that is HVAC, plumbing, electrical, firefighting, fire alarm, telephone and data, shop drawings and also coordination drawing to site supervisor or foreman and inform them to shift the required approved material from warehouse to site and arrange required material in advance to avoid progress delay. 11th responsibility is closely monitor site activities to ensure quality of work in compliance with approved shop drawing and specification and get daily progress report from site supervisor or foreman and update to project manager. Guys, हमें हर work को closely monitor करना है so that we'll get a quality of work with according to the shop drawing and specification. And guys, site supervisor से and foreman से हमें daily progress report लेनी है और project manager को update करना है. And the 12th responsibility is preparing relevant documents to conduct inspection for completed work activities like work inspection request, material request, request for information, RFI, shop drawing submittal, material submittals, testing and commissioning reports, etc. 13th responsibility is active involvement in weekly meetings with the project management to resolve the site-related issues. 14th responsibility is assist the testing and commissioning team at all stages of all equipments. The last and 15th responsibility is assist the project manager during preparation of final test reports, as-built drawings, operation and maintenance manual till handing over the project to the client. Guys, if we follow these responsibilities, inshallah we'll be a perfect site engineer. Hope you like this video and hope this video will be very helpful to you all. एंड इंशाल्लाह मैं आगे अपने आगे के वीडियोस में ये अपने रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज कैसे परफॉर्म करना है वन बाय वन उस पर डिटेल में वीडियोस बनाऊंगा। सो गाइज प्लीज़ काइंडली लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर माई वीडियो। थैंक यू सो मच।